My name is Ulrich Grill, and amongst other things, I'm a passionate adventure photographer. I've been a Leica Q user for the past 4 years, and I simply love that camera. It's the ultimate compact pro tool for me. In January, I had the opportunity to test its successor, the Leica Q2, on a heli-skiing trip at CMH Galena, British Columbia in Canada, with a bunch of former Austrian pro snowboarders and skiers. Here's my story. Anyone who has ever been heli-skiing in a rough, high alpine environment knows it's a real strain on any device, and it's the ultimate test you can put the camera through. I carried the Leica Q2 under my shell for the full week. No insulation, no protection, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. every day. From minus 15 degrees Celsius when you ski and shoot, up to 20 degrees when you're in the helicopter. No problem for the Q2 at all. It was exposed to snow, water, body heat and humidity, and bouncing around when I was skiing downhill. It didn't let me down even once, and I never had to worry about it despite the rough conditions it was exposed to. When I was shooting, I was amazed by the overall performance of the camera. Check out this image. My friend Gerfried went down towards this ridge in beautiful late afternoon light. I knew right away, if I wanted to capture this moment, I had to be super fast. Grabbing the camera, composing quickly and pushing the button. The camera caught the rider extremely fast and I was able to get 11 consecutive crystal clear images out of it. When checking the photographs later, I was struck by their mind-blowing image quality. It's these moments when I have no time to perfectly compose the image that the 47 megapixels give me the peace of mind, knowing I can nicely adjust and crop afterwards with no loss of quality. Here, I straighten the horizon and crop just a bit. Also at 47 megapixels, it's really easy to get a vertical crop out of the horizontal image. It's just crazy when you zoom into the details of the image, how sharp and crisp it is for such a compact camera. The combination of an extremely sturdy build, water-resistant body, fantastic lens, super fast speed and great resolution make the Leica Q2 the ultimate camera for me. It's like shrinking your entire pro equipment to one single camera. It offers everything without any compromise. It's perfect. I love it. We'll be right back.